President Uhuru Kenyatta earlier today met and held talks with visiting president of Sierra Leone, Julius Maada Bio. Maada was received at State House Nairobi at a ceremony that included a guard of honor mounted by a detachment of the Kenya Air Force and a 21-gun salute. The Sierra Leone leader is in the country on a state visit, during which he will be the chief guest at this year's Madaraka Day national celebrations at Uhuru Gardens.